Rashford. Now Anthony Martial. Backing his own skill as the opposition trying to nick the ball from him. Nemanja Matic. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Gundogan.
Possession changes feet.
Pogba. Nemanja Matic.
Pogba. Rashford.
The shot's on!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Nemanja Matic.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Gonna try his luck. Italian! Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
Restarting at 2-0.
Well, they're real rivals these days, the two sides of Manchester, red and blue.
City have joined the party, haven't they, in recent years in terms of competing for trophies, competing on a much more level playing field with United these days.
Defender's done very well there to stop the cross.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Now Mkhitaryan, promising build-up until that challenge.
Nicolas Otamendi.
Benjamin Mendy.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Attacking well here.
Superb shimmy.
And in the shot goes!
Pogba.
Mkhitaryan.
And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
Taking the fight to the opposition, Aguero now.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Nemanja Matic.
Gundogan. And there goes the...
It's Manchester City to start this second half.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Fouled by the Manchester City player.
Lukaku.
Nemanja Matic.
Martial.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Leroy Sané.
Nicolas Otamendi.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Rashford.
Space out on the wing that Manchester United are using very positively.
Needs to clear his line.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I'll be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Now Marcus Rashford.
He's really strutting his stuff now.
Here's Martial.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Nemanja Matic. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Strong challenge. Kevin De Bruyne. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Martial. He's too quick for the opposition. They knew about him, but they couldn't stop him. Anthony Martial.
My God, you are getting ripped. Absolutely torn apart, mate.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Well, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini, probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Aguero. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Pogba. Rashford. Striding forward, purposefully, breaking infield. Proper tackle, that. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Lukaku. Now with Mkhitaryan. Sterling. Oh, he snuffed out considerable danger with that interception.
Put through by Martial. He's in.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Kevin De Bruyne. He's given possession away here. Here's Walker. Mendy. Kevin De Bruyne.
This could lead to Aguero trying to steer it through. De Bruyne, very good piece of work by the goalkeeper to turn that away from danger.
Getting set at the corner. There'll be a signal here at the corner.
It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Taken quickly. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Here's Walker. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
And here's the shot.
Corner coming up. Put the corner in the middle.
A decent fist away by the keeper.
With his goalkeeper.
And now the shot.
Out for another corner.
Corner's taken.
In quickly.
Leroy Sané.
It's with Gabriel Jesus.
Here's Yaya Toure.
Shots on here.
He's had to go full stretch.
Now Anthony Martial. Good defending. With Toure.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Well, they're in a good position here. Here's Martial.
Mata! Well, they got away with it in the end.
Fellaini. space out on the wing that Manchester United are using very positively.
Good challenge.
Toure. Bernardo Silva. Now this is an interesting attack.
There was danger, but he's cleared it.
So they're setting up for the corner.
Well, we don't have wingers in every game these days, do we? We've had one here, and it's a shame.
He's right in! Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Pogba.
Silva. Here's a chance to attack. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Martial. Finding space in the wider areas continually, Manchester United. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. Kyle Walker. Manchester City making progress in wide areas in this game.
Good reading of the play.
Free kick against Otamendi.
Pogba.
And the referee has now called a halt.
With Chris Smalling in central defence, Paul Pogba plays
Lukaku.
My door for Compton. I'm willing to die for the shit, nigga. I take your fuck.
kickoff here is going to be Paris Saint-Germain to get the ball rolling. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. In goal, Alphonse Areola. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Paul Pogba plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today.
Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in.
Martial, Rashford. Oh, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
Levan Kurzawa. Ben Arfa.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Now he's looking for support.
Now Mkhitaryan. They've cut it out. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Nemanja Matic. Pogba.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
There's some potential in this move.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Pogba.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Well, there'll be a throw now after the tackle. Trying to pick out Di Maria. Oh, that's good defending.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Rashford.
Pogba. Nemanja Matic.
Now Bailly. Martial. That looked a decent chance to attack until the player managed to read the pass. Mkhitaryan. Not too much time for extra touches here.
I like the look of this attack.
Levan Kurzawa.
Ben Arfa. Neymar.
Now Anthony Martial. In quickly. Pogba. Here's Mkhitaryan. Saw the goal and went for it.
And he makes that transition happen quickly.
Pogba.
Manchester United attacking with some momentum now. It's Daley Blind.
Now the possibility for a cross.
Well, it is a chance to relieve some of the pressure here by simply having the ball. Anthony Martial. And shoots! Wonderful reflexes. To make the save from close range. Corner's taken. Lukaku!
Here could be a chance for the corner.
put the corner in the middle. Pogba, he's kept it out. A fine header, better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header, but really good agility from that keeper.
Could be dangerous. That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender.
Kozawa.
Verratti.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Cross from Neymar. Oh, it's too strong, the cross. It's gone over everyone in the middle.
Pogba.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Oh, that's a lovely piece of skill.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Verratti.
Being closed down here.
Neymar.
He screened the ball well there.
It's Marquinhos.
Pogba.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Neymar.
Now Mkhitaryan. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Eric Bailly, Nemanja Matic, Henrik Mkhitaryan, Lukaku, Rashford with the ball now, pulls it back now, gone for placement, and his bearings wrong.
Thiago Silva,
Kozawa.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain.
Cavani. Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Pogba.
So it's half time and we're still waiting.
And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half.
Pogba. Martial. Rashford. Got to be. And he's open the scoring here.
Wait, you've been right.
Able to get into there. So close to goal and the ball just fell for him.
Yeah, that's meat and drink for any good striker. Just another one on the tally.
Manchester United with the lead. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Now Mkhitaryan, attacking well here. Inside, Martial. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. That really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish, and you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Draxler. Neymar, and he's in. An opportunity to help their chances now.
Charlie, what are you doing?
Corner's taken.
What are you doing, Charles?
Thiago Silva! Punched away by the goalkeeper. Some options now for the pass. It's a good cross. Could have halved the deficit there.
That's when you need your front man to be nice and composed and to be clinical, and he just wasn't that from close in.
Pogba. Referee says play on and gives Manchester United the advantage. Now Anthony Martial, Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Lovely foul.
Referee's awarded the free kick for Paris Saint-Germain.
Verratti. Good block.
Lukaku. Romelu Lukaku. Kozawa.
This is excellent from Paris Saint-Germain.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
And they get it away. Marco Verratti moving it.
The shot's on! Simple save for David De Gea.
Good play from the Paris players to pass threaded through.
Pogba. Romelu Lukaku. Great change of direction. Brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
And shoots!
Oh,
wonderful save.
Dead.
Had to really reach out for that.
And that will be a corner for United.
In from Daley Blind. Pogba! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. A low ball into the box. The power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. Martial came in with a challenge. Anthony Martial.
And there's the interception.
It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Saw the goal and went for it.
Unbelievable.
Never panicked. Placed
Unreal
it past the goalkeeper.
Charlie. Are you watching this, Charlie? Are you watching this? I know you like Charles. Charlie. So I'm hungry, I'm watching into it on Christmas. Are you eating a crisp, yeah? Say no more. I have to order food still. Found this JC go just online. Where did he go?
Game's got anything to go by. They showed themselves really in a terrific light to win, and they do the same again.
You'd fancy them too, I'm sure. The manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence this side.
Bale! Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Romelu Lukaku. Now Anthony Martial. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Kroos. Gareth Bale.
Steered through.
Here's Martial. Valencia.
Martial with a clever pass here. In with a chance. Gonna try one now. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's the lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Marvellous for Manchester United. They are in front. Modric. Rafael Varane. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Carvajal. Gareth Bale. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Now Anthony Martial. Rashford. Now with Martial. Defender has to be quick. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Pogba. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Gareth Bale. Kroos. It's looking good, this move. Spaced across the ball now. Toni Kroos. Oh, just too high.
Yeah.
Couldn't quite get over the ball, but decent effort.
Pogba. Lukaku. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Modric. On the move and able to cut out the pass. I like the look of this attack. Nemanja Matic.
Martial! Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head, and he's one that never likes just to touch the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Restarting at 2-0. looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, he's through.
And Lukaku, they won't catch him.
He is the powerhouse in front of goal, Romelu Lukaku. They couldn't stop him. Two for him on the day. And two very well taken goals. Manchester United really on top form in this first half.
What are the this guy saying?
Bale.
Gareth Bale. Angry.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Modric.
What did I do?
Benzema. Now with Kroos. Shot on. Superb from De Gea.
What did I do? Why did I do?
To be taken.
Just because you're rubbish. You're fucking rubbish, mate.
He's one of the best in the business for most kind of situations.
Yeah, yeah. Absolutely. How old are you? 5 years old.
Swung in by Kroos.
You like my goals, huh? I've been ripping you apart, mate.
That's super feet there for the player.
Oh, those my
feet
god.
Move so quickly.
Manchester United get the advantage.
Too easy, my friend.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack.
Easy.
It's looking good from their point of view. Look at the skill there.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
The shot's on.
Oh, your connection lagging.
Off the goalkeeper.
Is your connection lagging?
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, do you lose a lot on FIFA?
Lovely ball from Toni Kroos. In on the goalkeeper. Nemanja Matic. Now Marcus Rashford. Now Anthony Martial. Spotted that well and intercepted. Modric. Benzema. Guiding it through. Ronaldo. Hit the post! Attacking well.
I need to turn up the heat, man.
Made the challenge
well. I need to score another one. Should I score another one?
Here's Martial. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Oh my god, I'm going to score another one. Oh my god, look at the donkey.
The defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance.
You're 3-0, man. Why is he playing, man?
Even though we had to take it quickly, should have
done. You're wasting my time, you're too easy.
Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Too slow.
Attacking now. Tackle goes in. It's Daley Blind. Terrific tackle.
Come on, come to me, come to me.
Official has indicated three more
come
minutes.
To me. No.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
No. No, 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 no.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
No.
Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Benzema.
No, no, no. You press too much button and you need to relax, man.
Danger.
You need to relax, bro. No, I mean.
Now the shot. That's a good
why are you pressing so many buttons? Fucking hell, fam. Calm down.
Signal for half time.
Damn, they're gonna break a TV or something. Like, it's only FIFA. What formation you're playing? You're playing 40 is the attack. Cruise cam, are you stupid? You must be. My friend, cruise is not cam. This is not 2012. Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you, let me buy you a drink. I'm Kazi.
Settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Ronaldo, Karim Benzema, Pogba, now Marcus Rashford, that's good movement forward here, now Anthony Martial, Pogba, just making sure he's reached it and turned it aside, there'll be a signal here at the corner. Put in by Mkhitaryan. Well, the goalkeeper takes charge here from the corner. Toni Kroos. Gareth Bale. Karim Benzema.
I hope no team still can't pass the ball. Yeah, rubbish.
Read it. A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be...
Oh, it's close, Alan.
Very well. Side is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that. He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
What are you doing?
Nemanja Matic. It's an advantage for Manchester United. Play on, says the ref. Excellent vision. Bale! Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power.
He kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed his punishment. He's going to show a card now. But he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he's one of our more experienced refs, isn't he?
And, you're so angry, man. You're taking so much now. Calm down, focus on the game, alright?
Now this looks promising.
Us British people, we know how to play a game of FIFA. You know us? We know how to play a game of FIFA. Don't know about you, Spanish fellas.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Romelu Lukaku.
How is that not fair?
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. This is how they love to play on the break.
Typical Spanish, paying off the ref.
And Benzema.
Typical Spanish paying off the ref. Go. Benzema, beautiful goal, beautiful goal. Lukaku, take some lessons now. Take some lessons.
Been a tough game for him.
Oh,
hasn't it?
You're angry because I watched the replay. I was on my phone, my friend.
Key part to the attacking side of their game.
Kay?
And it just hasn't featured.
No, he's just not been able to get himself in the box in the way that he normally does with those late runs. Day to forget.
Pogba, Nemanja Matic, Martial. Well, that's his best save probably of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed himself a little
he's
bit
one
there.
Tricky, he's works, man.
Had butterfingers quite often.
If it works, man. Know what I mean?
It's looking good, this move. Pogba. Rashford with the ball now. And here's the shot. Lukaku.
Free kick for Manchester United.
Falling, man. Oh, nice, man.
And he can't get it past the wall. You can see the deflection there. Corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Oh, cross that's pisted away by the keeper. Valencia.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Rashford. Attacking well here. Valencia. Now Bailly. Pogba. Now with Martial.
Whoa, oh my God, boy.
Wow, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
That's a great interception. Now Anthony Martial. On the attack here. Can really get at the opposition here. Lukaku. And there's the cutback. And now he's looking for some support. Pogba. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Isco. Well, he's got away from him. That's good movement forward here. Now a throw-in. Chris Smalling. Pogba. That's safely away. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. But it could pose some danger now. Good play. Until they got that challenge in.
Come very handy.
Here's Martial. It's Isco. Played back. Now here's a chance. Manchester United attacking with some momentum now. Romelu Lukaku. Gets his foot in there. Bale, neatly intercepted. Well, there'll be two added minutes. Mkhitaryan. Pogba!
Oh my God, what am I doing?
Definite goal, although you've got good contact on the ball.
I don't know, man. I just playing around after I scored three goals, my friend. Yeah, add me. Let's play again. You want to play me again?
Henrik Mkhitaryan. There's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester. Martial with a clever pass here. In with a chance. Gonna try one now.
What a pistol.
Well, the Hajina de Russo, they have different belief. They don't believe in the same people as us. There's a new update and they all went down now, what the fuck? Fuck's sakes. The update just came out. What kind of update has gone down? No, I didn't sign me off. Just in the middle of searching for the game. Because I just finished the season game. When I went to the next one, downloaded the updates and at the time I didn't look like I've gone down. Well, I don't know what main plays anyway, so I don't give a fuck. No, free skills, fam. I don't rip people's form in terms of these same free skills. I did not learn best skills on my
board.
The way I rip these people, amazing.
Perhaps they'd rather have to get a win, I don't know, but it's just one point they need, and there are other games to come.
Yeah, I wonder if they'll just try and be...
Martial! Look at that. Oh my god, I'm tanked. The game just started out with the same two skills I keep ripping people, fam. I'm going to leave already.
No guarantees here, though a draw would be enough.
You've got to fancy them. You really have. They haven't let too many leads slip.